the same as how you're doing. Today I'm making soap. Okay guys, so I have all my supplies right here. So I think I'll just need to go ahead. Okay, so the first step is to add 1 packet of the bath jelly dry ingredients to a bowl. Okay, well, I believe that that's this, but actually I have no idea which color this is because like it's just completely white. Well, I have a bowl right here, so let's just open this. Okay, so the next step is for each packet, add 4 tablespoons of hot water. And then it says adult supervision. But my parents, they are outside in the garden right now, so I can't really have their help. But don't forget, if you're doing this, then remember to get them. Okay, so I believe that this is a tablespoon. This is huge. Well, time to fill it up with water. Okay, so I have the first spoon of hot water. Let's just pour that in. This is red. Wow. Whoa, look at that. That looks so cool. Well, let's add 3 more. Okay, so then the next step is to mix gently for 30 seconds until the powder is it's like gone. Okay, so I got these mini spoons, these, and I'll just be using those. There we are. And let's mix this for 30 seconds. Okay, well, I just got finished with mixing it all right here. And then the next instruction is for each packet, add 2.5 tablespoons body wash. Well, I believe that this is the body wash right here. So I'll just use that. Okay, 2.5. So I'll just go, one. I think that's one. Whoa. Two. And last one. There you have. There we are. Guys, just look at how this just like blends. It's actually so satisfying. Okay, well then. On to the next step. Oh gosh, this one right there. The next step is mix slowly for 15 seconds. Mixing too fast will create unwanted bubbles. Okay, so I guess I'll mix without getting bubbles. Now I'm finished with mixing again. And then the next step is pour or spoon the bath jelly mix into the molds. Okay, so I have some molds right here. And I think I'm going to pick the hat one right here because I love hats. So let's pour. Oh gosh, that's a lot. I think that's enough. Yeah, I'll take a little bit more. Whoa, a red hat. That actually matches. Okay, so now I have my hat right here. Oh gosh. And then the next step is place in refrigerator uncovered for 3 to 5 hours. Okay, and then it says until it's all jiggly, so it doesn't have to be hard. Okay, so let's put it in. There we are. Okay, so as we're waiting, I'll just clean up. And by the way, I think I'll make 1 more soap because I have so much spare.
So I'll just do that just before cleaning up.
Okay guys, so now they're officially done. They've been in the fridge for 5 hours and here's the final review. Look, they look so cool. I'll try them up now. Whoa, let's try. I'll try on my face. Whoa, that's so red and it literally looks so cool. Whoa. Wow. Wow. Well, this soap was definitely a success. I'll definitely try this again another time. Well, thank you so, so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.